Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is Sapna here. Today I'll be showing how to make dandiya sticks using newspaper. The materials required are newspaper, 3 acrylic colors, white, blue and pink, 3D neon liners, paintbrush, fevicol, wool, decorative pieces and chalk. Keep any stick or any paintbrush that is not in use and then roll the newspaper as shown. Once you finish rolling, with the help of fevicol, stick it. Take chalk powder or you can use chalk and then with the help of any device just powder them completely and then mix with the fevicol and make a thick paste and then apply it on the newspaper. With the help of acrylic colors, color them and design them as shown. If you like my videos, please do like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and please do share my work with your friends and relatives. Thank you. Please click on the subscribe button and then hit on this bell icon. So that whenever I post any videos, you'll be notified with a message.